lately. I don't blame you for not wanting to stay.